Hey there, still absent. Looks like that damned near-immortal samurai has finally gone and died. I tell you, I don't understand what goes on in the mind of an honest samurai. If you're not gonna die, you should go off. And anyways, nice job. I'm sure he'd... Until next...
What's that you have there? Where did you get that finger?
The guardian ape of the sunken valley. I found it in his belly.
I see. To think it was in the belly of an ape. Let me see it. I'll fix it to your prosthetic arm. Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter, and...
Glad you've come, Master. Master Wolf, it looks as if your brother... Please. Goodbye.
My lord, I've procured the flower for the fountainhead aroma.
Oh? Was it truly blooming in the sunken valley?
Yes. Deep within the valley.
So that is where the fountainhead waters pool deeply. You've done well to acquire this wolf. Oh, and actually, I found something. I discovered there's another scent we must acquire.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes, it is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed. However, in Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page, and it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me. Now then, we just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes, she may be able to help us.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The mortal blade.
Yes, here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
Wolf, did you speak with Lady Emma?
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it could be possible with the mortal blade.
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
Shall we give it a try?
The mortal blade was never meant to be drawn. There is no knowing how it will affect you. Burning the incense may help protect you from such harm.
Yes. If you insist, then that is what we shall do.